If I want to make a closed loop out of a piece of rope, just very basic, I can do what's called a square knot. And we use this when we're tying our shoes. You just go over on one side, and then over again on the top. And when you pull it tight, it's very symmetrical. It's a square knot.